Now an update on that breaking news. A car in the water just off of Navy Pier. This is the view from Chopper 2 over that scene. You can see police and a fire boat there. Divers are also in the water searching for the driver. Both police and fire do confirm to us that a car entered the water. Divers have found the car and now are attempting to get to the driver. We'll update you as we get more information.